Hello, this is Johann Sebastian Bach. And Bach is so fascinating. He wrote over 1,200 pieces of music. He was a composer from the Baroque period. He played the organ, violin, and clavichord. He worked as a church musician. His job was to play the organ, but Bach wanted to create his own music, so he added preludes and variations to the old hymns. People still listen to his music today, like Toccata and Fugue in D minor, Minuet in G, and this piece, Brandenburg Concerto No. 4, even though it took 100 years after his death for the world to notice his music. Oh, and he was a family man. He had 20 children. Thanks for watching.
Created using Powtoon.